Welcome to TenorShare channel. When you buy a new iPhone and there are many of WhatsApp chats on your Android phone you want to move, here are three methods to help you move WhatsApp from Android to iPhone easily. Method 1. Move WhatsApp from Android to iPhone via email. Select three dots on the top right corner. Then choose Settings. Tap Chats. Select Chat History. Then Export Chat. You will see all the chats are here and select one of it. Choose Include Media. Then you can send it to the email. But it just can send it one by one. Method 2. Move WhatsApp from Android to iPhone via chat backup. Select three dots on the top right corner. Then choose Settings. Tap Chats. And select Chat Backup. Tap Backup button. Now it will back up the WhatsApp chats. After that, you can uninstall the WhatsApp on Android and install WhatsApp on iPhone to sign in with original account. Then you can restore the backup files by the latest backup, but it will take a lot of time to restore if you have huge chats and may get data loss. Method 3. Move WhatsApp from Android to iPhone via iCareFone for WhatsApp transfer. Download and install iCareFone for WhatsApp transfer on your computer. I have put the free download link on the description. Then connect the source Android phone and target iPhone to the computer. After that, click Transfer to launch the transfer process. The software is backing up your WhatsApp chats on the source phone. In this step, you need to do the backup on your Android phone. Choose WhatsApp setting. Select Chats. Then Chat Backup. Tap Backup and cancel backup to Google Drive. Once done, tap Continue. Then you need to verify WhatsApp account. Enter your phone number and country code on the line. Then enter verification code and click Verify. After you have verified the WhatsApp account, the software will automatically generate the chats to iPhone. Once the chats has been generated, your Android phone will be logged out the WhatsApp account. Then you can log in WhatsApp on iPhone with the same phone number. Also, you will receive a verification code to recognize again. Once done, skip Restore from iCloud. Then tap Logged In and it will restore chats to iPhone. Your iPhone will restart by itself and it transfers successfully. Back to iPhone, you will see all the WhatsApp chats are there. That's it. For more tutorial, you can subscribe us or go to tenorshare.com. Don't forget to share this video with your friends. See you in the next video.